going?
It's going all right. To tell you the truth, I'm a dad now.
What? A dad?
Yeah, just like Red Skelton.
Wow, is that pretty easy, or?
You know, it's not as easy as you probably read. It's actually a lot harder than you might think. First baptism, teach them how to drive. OMG, I'm totally fricked. This baby's gonna ruin freaking everything. We have to give it away or kill it. Well, I don't know, maybe he'll be cool. Or she, whatever, I'm into it. It'll be like a permanent friend. It's hard to be a dad. You must be sensitive. Teach him and your wife. Why do you pay the price? Your kids will grow up. Children, it's after their bedtime. Why aren't they at home? They borrowed the car. They said they were going to Redbox. I'm so scared. Why? I trust them. Do I trust them? Is this another test? I'm going to have to punish them. I need to punish them. But I'm so, so tired.
So hard to, so hard to, so hard to be a dad. So hard to, so hard to.
My kids have put me in a home. It's not fair. I was going to go to college in the future. I'm only 18. It's not fair. I wanted to open a business or be a rock star. I'm a rock star of business. I had so many dreams and aspirations, and now they've all been destroyed. All that I wish for is dead. My kids hate me. I need this.
It's time to be a dad. You must be sensitive. To show me that you're mine. Why do you pay the price? Your kids will grow up. They won't come visit you. When we need them the most, they won't say I love you.
Uh-huh.